closing bell has rung. It's officially happy hour in New York City, and there's no way I'm going to stay in the office. That's why I'm here on the rooftop in Brooklyn, New York, and here is your modern Wall Street stock market happy hour roundup. U.S. stocks today, they managed to rise with the S&P 500 turning positive for the week. This following the government's brighter than expected report on the U.S. labor market. Following a mixed reaction by stock futures this morning, Wall Street did start higher, and they didn't even look back. The Dow Jones Industrial Average, that rose, led by J.P. Morgan Chase. The S&P 500 also gaining, led by financials. And the once lonely NASDAQ, not so lonely today, as it also was on the upside. However, the second day reality managed to hit Twitter stock, which fell on its very second day of trade. Aww. However, the fall was modest. The U.S. dollar continued to gain against its counterparts, and oil prices rose about 0.4% to be just above $94.50 a barrel. And here is a very quick rundown of today's economic data reports. First, we had non-farm payrolls coming in at 204,000 from 163,000. Private non-farm payrolls, they rose 212,000 from 150,000. However, the unemployment rate, that rose to 7.3% from 7.2%. Personal spending came in at 0.2% from 0.3%. Personal income coming in at 0.5% from 0.5%, which was revised upwards. Investors were expecting the figure to come in at 0.3%. And with that said, again, the markets are closed. The weekend is here, so turn off your computers and enjoy your time off. Because guess what? I know I will. And for modernwallstreet.com, I'm James Sweeney, and I'll see you on Monday.